All right, so here I have a date and I want to add an exact 1 year in this date. So what I want the date 1st of January 2023. So for this, I'll use a function called edate and then refer to the date, the actual date. And after that, I'll add 12. So 12 is basically equivalent to 1 year. And then I'll close the parenthesis and hit enter. So this is how I have the 1st January 2023.